How Manchester City boss Pep Guardiola surpassed former Manchester United legend Sir Alex Ferguson with latest victory. Pep Guardiola and Manchester City picked up another vital 3 points away to Aston Villa against a resurgent Villans led by Steven Gerrard. Ruben Dias opened the scoring just before the half-hour mark, firing home from outside the area with a left-footed effort after a Raheem Sterling cutback evaded everyone in the penalty area. Then, the stage was stolen by Bernardo Silva. The ball was played out of the Manchester City defence and reached Gabriel Jesus, who lofted the ball across to the Portuguese midfielder. Just a yard inside the penalty box, Silva met the ball on the full, crashing a beautiful volley past Emiliano Martinez and into the roof of the net. A second half Ollie Watkins' goal left the result in suspense, but the citizens prevailed to keep pace with both Liverpool and Chelsea, who both also won last night. Now, after the win over Aston Villa, an altogether impressive stat surrounding Pep Guardiola has emerged. Victory over the Villans handed the Spaniard his 150th Premier League victory in charge with the citizens. Guardiola becomes only the fourth manager to reach this total. Perhaps tellingly about the sway of power in Manchester, however, he has beaten Sir Alex Ferguson's record, who achieved the stat in 240.